In this video, I'll show you how to use MATLAB to compute definite integrals, what we call quadrature. To compute the integral from a to b of f of x, comma c dx, with c representing one or more parameters, we can use the MATLAB function integral.m. We call integral using the add of x syntax, followed by the integrand, and then the lower and upper limits of the integral. We've seen a similar syntax before when we learned the root finding function f0. See how both functions use the add of x syntax. Let's try an example in MATLAB. Let's use MATLAB to compute this integral, the integral from 0 to infinity e to the minus ax squared log x squared dx. A is a parameter, and here we'll set the parameter a equal to pi. So we need to first define the integrand. So let's call f the integrand. This is going to be a function of both x and the parameter a. And let's write it then. We have the exponential function, exp, of minus a, which is a constant scalar, times x squared. X will be a vector when we do the integration, so we need to use the dot hat operator to square it. So e to the minus ax squared. And then we're going to multiply that, which could be a vector, so dot star, times the log. Natural logarithm in MATLAB is log, the log of x. And then the log of x is going to be squared, so dot at squared. And that should define our integrand. The parameter should be equal to pi, so we set the parameter value. And then we do the integrand, so we set the integral, we set the integral equal I equal to the integral function of at of x, saying that we're integrating with respect to x, of this function, which is f of x comma a. And then we put in the limits of integration, which is from 0 to infinity. So we can just use I and f for infinity. Okay, and that should do the integral. So let's run. And we get that I is equal to 1.8245. The MATLAB function integral.m is an important tool. Use it when you need to compute definite integrals like Bessel functions, which you'll see later in the course. I'm Jeff Chasnov. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.